It's been an absolute joy to serve as the Chair of the Youth Parliament and represent the young people of Scotland. I'm now going to lead you with closing remarks from your new Chair.
Thanks, John. Could I just say thank you, John, as well, because he has been an absolutely fantastic Chair this year, and he's really put this organisation in a great place for us to actually move on from. So, John, thank you very much for all your... I'm so happy at the commitment and enthusiasm of all the young people here. I know that this year, 2008-2009, is going to be fantastic, and we are really going to raise the bar, where we're going to get the voices heard of the young people, and we're really going to make a difference, and we're really going to be that change. I totally believe it. I would just like to thank you all for putting your trust in me. I think the board this year are absolutely fantastic. I can see great things coming from that, and of course the MSYPs yourselves. I don't really want to talk anymore because I am literally dying in this hall. So really, all that's left to say is go back to your constituencies and your organisations, think about the flagship campaigns that we're doing, and get those local views, because when we come back to Hamilton, that's where it starts. That's where we start turning all that local issues, discuss all the local issues, and then we're going to get that to the national level. So guys, thank you very much, and have a safe trip home.